Welcome to the Caribbean, a place where the pirates have established their own lawless republic where corruption, greediness and cruelty are commonplace. This video also applies for the Freedom Cry DLC, which is part of the Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag game, and it also applies to the Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry standalone version. So, this video applies to Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag plus Freedom Cry DLC if you have it, and Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry standalone edition. Yeah, that's it. So, before I do anything else, simply head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Lost Peaks Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. Lost Peaks Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag and Freedom Cry from this drop-down menu if you would like to optimize the Assassin's Creed Black Flag and Freedom Cry DLC. On the other end, use Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry standalone if you have Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry as a standalone game. I don't know why was it released as a DLC and later as a standalone game, but whatever. After you select the desired version of the game, press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you'd like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the optimize button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. Please note that the resolution 640x480 will require ResSwitch in order to work properly. To do so, start the ResSwitch from your desktop and then select 640x480 and press execute ResSwitch and then start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds in game. That's all I had to share with you fun folks for this video. I'm leaving you now the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Git. Where's he running to?
Follow and I'll kill you!
Mm.
could work together on this.
That schooner will do me just fine.
Kingston? No. Our destination is Havana. I'm a merchant.
Quiet, you bleeding pirate. You'll hang for the mess you made out there.
Sir, I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I are merely anchored to water and resupply.
Hold it! Stop them!
Give me one reason I shouldn't vent your skull.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like. I'll pay you. Anything you like. Oh, God. Oh, God. Take my sugar! Take anything you like! Ah! I'll pay you! Anything you like! Oh God! Oh God! Take my sugar! Take anything you like! Ah! I'll pay you! Anything you like! Oh God! Oh God! Take my sugar! Take anything you like!